Hi, I'm Tony Bowen and welcome to my Corn Contrails. Well, in this video, myself and some of my crew members from my regular operating crew, we took our day, instead of having a February op session, and we went to the Mad City Train Show in Madison, Wisconsin. We had a great time. All of us had kind of a little shopping list of things we wanted to find. I was able to pick up a few things for the layout, some things I was looking for, and also some things for some repair jobs that I've been doing for a couple customers to get them fixed and right out the door. So I hope you will stay tuned and enjoy kind of the clips of things that we saw during the Mad City Train Show. Thank you again for watching. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Think about it. If you're a little tiny person standing there watching it go by, probably running.
Everyone's got to be going flying by at 100 miles an hour.
Yeah. Well, it's a commuter train. The guy's got to get to work.
Yeah, but you know what's funny? It's like,
Okay, we're getting ready for our next door prize drawing. Some of our prizes in this hour we're going to
have the Union
Pacific.
Oh boy,
there it is.